So hello everyone, here we are for the 18th episode of Dying Light. Today we're just gonna do some quests. If I can find them. I cannot apparently. Yes. Okay, so I just need to find bandages. Where can I find that? Okay, so pharmacy, I guess. But where is the pharmacy? Let's help this guy first then. Nope, apparently I don't. Legend. That's not gonna help. At all, actually. You know what, this one is gonna be boring, probably. So yeah, we can go on this one. If it's the one I think it is. Can I jump over this one? I can. Oops. How many miss hits did I got in there? Nope, it's not. So it's right there. Ow. Ow. It is not. Where is a turtle something? Ah, that's the one. Oh, I still took damage. The radius is so big on those guys. Oof! Nice save. Yeah, that's the thing I want to do. Let's get in.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You're looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of biters,
So, as he said, also full of supplies. There is something bad happening inside.
We know you get in supplies around town. Christ wants them back. There's no sense lying to us.
Now to get in there, it's a different story.
Come on! You'll attract all of the infected if he keeps screaming like that.
But well, let's get inside. But I remember this was really hard. Seems to be dead and not gonna get up. There is a way up here. At first we're gonna check that one. No infected in there. Apparently not. All of this. Another way in. So we're gonna check this one that is closed. Nope, it's nothing. But I knew there was something else. There you go. Coffee. That's nice money. The fact that you cannot interact with this is maybe a little shame. Let's repair the weapon just in case. And one more without. Good stuff. I guess this is gonna collapse. Or later.
Shit.
Well, that was a big blow. And I guess we need to go in there, so let's heal to full. And good luck to me. Okay, let's do this. So now it's easier for me to go between those two. Let's get up somewhere. Okay, not too bad for now. Too late. Wee. Okay, nice. I don't remember this part. Is there really nothing in there? Really nothing, nothing. Well, we got to loot from some, we got some points. Nothing else really. It's so much stuff in there. Okay, so the map is telling us to go this way. Don't think there is anything else.
Who the hell are you? Your brothers pay me to find you.
But
Osman is in danger. Rice's men know where he is now. It's a lot to ask. But could you take him a message? Tell Osman that he's got to get out of there, and that he should meet me at the Red Wall Stash. He'll know what that means.
All right, I'll tell him. Now we'd both better get out of here.
Yep. So it was actually a deeper mission than I thought. I thought this was something else, but it also works. It's gonna give me a nice episode. Ah. Ah, there. That's the mission. It's not that far, so we can go. Something behind. Oh, almost missed you. There you go. And we got a lot of lockpicks from this. No, we need to go up. 10 cooldown and I'm probably gonna get disappointed. Oh! I didn't! Oh, the tunnel there, I remember. I'm so tired of those fucking rocks that you cannot grapple onto. I'm tired of this. But well, it was nice to meet you. There's a little something in there. Found a quarantine zone. That's for later. Okay, we have a small entrance. It's nice. Guns, I think. Okay, now I get Discord notifications. Still shoots the arrow. To get them by surprise. I know. Shit. Oh, nice one. Medkit. By the way, I just blew a lot of things on his face. And he's up. Hello, Osman.
Another minute and I'd be a dead man. I thought maybe you'd sort me out.
Reich's men got your brother. He talked before I could get to him.
Nazim is dead.
No, no, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says he wants you
to... What an asshole. You're both short on a few fingers. Just because this guy misses an arm and the other got the fingers cut off. But it was a dick move, but good.
I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. This is good. These keys will open 3 stashes in different parts of the slums.
So, here we have our episode.
You can get to them. They're all yours. Good luck, Brecken's guy.
Thank you. Oh, cut all of this. Why is the mission saying explore a parking lot? No, I want the quest about the... No... I don't really want this. Which quest was it? Ah. 3 division. I'm going to take some work to recover them, but Osman was insisting they'd be worth it. But they don't say where. Oh! Some points say. One ear. We can do with this. It's a shit.
Hmm.
Getting close. Okay. Fucking grappling hook. Oh, wow. Okay, sorry. All right, you jumped quite far. Torches. And there goes one. Cannot close the door. Lock picking. With the door open. Gonna be worth it, side. Hard. With the door open. Just a little to the right. There you go. Okay, that's a lot of money. Not gonna lie. And a lot of secrets. So if the stashes are like this, it's just okay, it's not wall. Really? Next one. Here. So annoying. This is gonna open. It's not quite there. This is a quarantine zone. Okay, let's help them. What? I didn't hit the guy. Oh, and the stash is right next to this. Perfect. I hope it won't take 40 minutes. Okay, nice. Hard, hard, hard. Well, it's actually not bad. There's a lot of crafting things and things that you can sell. Why is the camera shaking? If I won't have enough upicks, it's fine, I can craft. But I'd like not to spend too much, or too much time. Really? Yeah, I know, game. Okay, that's a nine part. And the third one was not that far away from here either. I think there's one coming. Maybe I'm just getting baited by the noise of my own blade, but... because this freaking blade makes some noise. Nice. What about the last one? Here. Avoid using the two charges from the grappling hook. That way, I think the cooldown is a little lower. It's okay. Try to chase me now. Closer. So it's here. Somewhere. Okay, found it. I know that it isn't this. But it's still a chest, so we'll take it. The last one. And a statue. Nice, some firecrackers. Hard, hard. Open. Oh, what the fuck? That was kind. I was kinda trash talking this, but in the end it's not that bad. Now that I'm gonna start on this side, it's gonna be on the other one. Damn it. But we definitely got a lot. Look, how much money do I have in here? This baby, Jesus. Of course it doesn't deal as much damage because this is a base weapon, this is already a crafted, a blueprinted one. So we can leave. Here. We go there, we end the episode, and next time we'll do that quest. Up here. Oh no shit, that's the mission. The main mission. I don't want to do this. I want to do the side quest first. We're almost there. Oh, great. Okay. Where is the shop? Not there, apparently. They have a shop. I can use to stay here, but anyway. That's where we're gonna leave. Where's the path? Sure, there is no shop in there. Cuckoo! Apparently there isn't. Well, that's okay. This guy is for a mission. They don't want to do. Oh well. Let's drop all this. 1, 2, 3, 4. New, and for now I'm gonna leave you here. So 8, which means 8. Where's the bath? And that's watching TV. And leave here. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I really had absolutely no idea about what to do. I was just about to run here, run there, then something came to my mind, and then it ended up by being a mission. Anyway, thank you for being there with me one more time for another Dying Light episode. And I'm gonna tell you, see you tomorrow for the next episode. Consider leaving a comment and a like on the video if you like it, or a dislike it if you didn't. And never forget about this. Stay the way you are. You're amazing. See ya.